Help.
Okay, we're going to take a break and consult the expert. We will be right back.
Welcome to Hong Kong Mahjong with my mother-in-law.
Hello, 大家好, I'm Aisu Marguerite. This is my mother-in-law, and we're here today on my little Cantonese corner to share with you more about Mahjong.
So let's start by talking about the chicken hand.
Why is this
called a chicken hand? Because why is it called a chicken hand? Because you have a chicken hand. So if you have a chicken hand, you can... Here is all called chicken hand. It's not a chicken hand, it's a chicken hand. 即是順著次序的,順次牌。如果你這裡都是這樣順次序一次次的,就不是雞糊的了。但是你三個都同的,那就已經是雞糊的了。這個是眼來的,就永遠都會有對眼的。就算你是打三番起糊都是有對眼。所以這個眼是一定要的。
What's the difference between playing to win with a three-point hand compared to a chicken hand?
三番起壺的時間是很長的,打一個圈都可以打一兩個小時都可以,但是雞壺就很快就完一波,因為雞壺都吃得很砰砰砰,很快就完了。
同埋我會覺得好緊張，如果你打雞糊棋，因為其實個個都係即最緊要係快，係咯，好快咁想快，有嘢見到牌就砰咁樣，好快就一鋪打玩完噶啦咁樣。咁如果想打三番起糊咧，就儲牌嘛，個個都儲牌嘛，係咁儲，咪變咗耐，好耐先打完一鋪啦，即係時間長啲啦。
So you see me looking like I have no idea what's going on? Yeah, that's because I don't.
好耐冇打麻將, so I forgot how to say. That's when like you decide.
因為疫情好耐冇打,年幾冇打,所以唔記得曬。係啦,
COVID.
So what's best for beginners, learning to play a chicken hand or a three-point hand?
我覺得初學就因為淨係
Now let's talk about tips for playing to win with a three-point minimum.
盡量不要跟他一起,但是如果我跟他一起,他都不會給牌我上或者碰,但是如果自己多都沒辦法,那就跟他鬥快,摸回那些牌回來。
我又唔使唔要嘅時候俾佢,或者佢會碰,咁佢咪好快,咁樣囉。你真係多啦,咁你就都要同佢一齊,同上家一齊做啦。係啦,但係下家呢,下家佢又做,譬如又係做萬子嘅,梗係做好啦,我唔使俾佢上,咁樣囉。咁即係有好有唔好嘅,其實都。So what's the strategy when playing a chicken hand minimum?
反子的了,哦,你要,都不用理,因為你都很快就會,應該很快會摸到回來叫糊的了,都不用理了。那最重要是打那些反子才,是的,打不開反子了,那些一九啊,那些你撞牌不好撞的嘛,就算牌不得齊,你都是留回中間的牌來撞牌,你不會留回一啊,九啊,那樣。Because
you want the ones that can make more combinations, if you have a one and a nine, there's nothing on the end to make a combination with, so that's why, get rid of the ones, get rid of the nines, get rid of the
是的,譬如你中間牌的,那你就,二撞隔壁那些就好上一點,那樣。So
do you like playing three-point hand or chicken hand?
那你自己喜歡打雞糊棋還是三番棋糊?都是三番棋,覺得如果打這些都是興趣很大,因為好像很有成功感,如果吃大一點,是的,我也覺得是,如果你真的可以吃得53腰或者是腰9,會覺得自己很... However, 但係呢,即係咁玩又咁好啦,又即係都要學下玩雞壺打法,點樣呢啲,即係咁樣都識下呢啲打法啦。其實呢啲就,你話佢冇乜藝術性又唔係啦,即係佢有佢嘅玩法,好快叫壺,同埋你留啲咩牌呢,留啲咩牌嚟撞咁樣,咁啦。
Why play 全重, where the person who discards the winning tile has to pay for everyone?
為什麼會有全重比呢? 因為有時會有兩個親人不一起打,或者想給他吃糊,都挺好的。 如果你一出衝的時候,就自己給你,自己都會小心一點,或者你計過的番數,不大過人的,你自己就不會出。譬如,我對對胡打出都得三番,大的,即是清一色那些。那我對對胡都是得三番,三番起胡那些。那人,我起碼打出給人家,六番七番。
Now here's some tips for what not to do at the start of the game when you're playing a 3-point minimum to win.
譬如他又再打了七萬給我,那我就上了,上了兩度,他不會打給我的,他立刻,他寧願,他自己就做吧,那你就死了,自己跟著是很少了,自己都摸都摸不到的,那你這局你都想著自己都是沒吃的,那你唯有呢, 你守住對,守住下面,不打牌給下面那個,除非很早的,你都照打先,幫他微摸齊牌,很多時都是這樣。Here's
another example of what not to do.
還有做牌都是,好像譬如這個,那我有時候做牌,譬如我索子,有三隻索子, 索子多兩個,我想做童子,我不會打萬子,因為萬子的三隻很快,我很快打完這三隻,會轉第二隻給他打,他會看到,我會打這裡先,我童子多,我決定我做童子,我打這裡先,那我就變成 譬如我有摸索子回來,我都繼續打索子,如果我不是打三次就給他很快知道我不要萬子,他不是萬打萬子,我不要萬,他又打萬,所以我要打完這些多一點,這樣,又要想這些東西。
We hope you guys like this video, and if we get time, we'll do another one. We have to play a bit more Mahjong first after COVID's over, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.
Please consider supporting my channel by buying my book, Roll With It, at www.justroll.co. And actually, that book has a lot to do with my mother-in-law, because she's the one that really instilled within me the concepts of respect, responsibility, and rules, keeping an open mind, listening, and learning. You can also visit me at www.cantolingo.com and on Facebook and Instagram at Cantonese Corner. And as always, thanks so much for your support. I really appreciate it.